All right. Now, it is time. Shikar's loading my stuff for me, so I'm gonna drive up there real quick. Ooh, dang. It is chilly out. Oh, stalled the car. Too excited. Doing? Yeah, boy. Got my man Shikar right here. Yeah. Huh? Oh, the trunk is open. Just lift the thing up. Thank you. Oh, shit. I'll put it in the bag. Wait, just put the red bag. The red bag will work. Oh, that'll work, okay. Yeah, I don't want my PlayStation back there anyway. Yeah. You go and get it, man. Hey, take care, man. Ugh!
Welcome to the church, volume 2. Exclusive 213. Got my nephew Nate Dogg in the house. Nate Dogg, holla at him. Where you at?
Riding in my car. Damn. So the first song that comes on is freaking Black Eyed Peas. But I can't record that since you can't record and play music at the same time. Let the journey begin, folks. Woo! Oh, I just came out of McDonald's, got myself a peppermint mocha to drink, and I got a sausage, egg, and biscuit sandwich to eat along the way. It's about 7:15 right now, so should probably get there at about 11-ish. So, depending on traffic, of course, but we'll see how that goes.
What's up? Fresh is our turn, baby. Get up, let's get a boost. Where to be in Gucci's. Them Gucci's.
Ain't got no time. Ain't got no time. Ain't got no time. Ain't got no time. Oh, look at that. I stay shy. Ain't paid my rent. I pay my bills. All my money. Yeah, I got the bumper in the back. That's fine.
to the mall and tell down the inside. Prada, Gucci, full link leather, Urban Scooter, Gucci sweater, 20 inches pop my feather, the Birdman dead, I fly any weather.
All right, you good?
Wrong, faded, browned out, looking all shaded. 2 months since I fought a lady.
No, I don't give a damn what you plan right now. This is me coming at you as a man right now. Let me free, God damn it, let me free. Just let me free, please, God.
Oh my god. Too much, man. Dang, look at those calves. Heck yeah. I've never felt them either.
She's gonna be the judge.
Aw, dang. You look just in time. Right as soon as I started it.
You want a drink?
No.
Sure?
Yeah.
It's like, non-alcoholic wine.
Really?
It's grape juice.
Weird. I never would have guessed that.
You should put it in the glass like that.
So, this is what happened after I got into the wreck.
Only two broken legs.
Yep.
Not bad.
Not too bad. I mean, I still got my hands. All good. But, yeah, you don't want to see how these turned out. Yeah. I don't know about yours, though.
Well, mine are just excreting some weird fluids because of it.
Oh, really? No. It's a shame. Man. We have officially been Spotified. Oh yeah. But bam. Huh? Those pampered legs. Ooh. Dang. Everybody gather around.
If Pyros and Crips all got along, they probably gun me down by the end of the song. Seem like the whole city go against me. Every time I'm in the street, I hear yak, 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 yak.
Man down, where you from, nigga? Fuck who you know, where you from, my nigga? Grandma stay, huh, my nigga? This mad city, I run, my nigga.
Brace yourself, I take you on a trip down memory lane. This is not a rapper, I'm slinging crack or moon cocaine. This is cul-de-sac and plenty cognac and major pain. Not the drill sergeant, but the stress that weighing on your brain. It was me, El Boogie, yeah, yeah, YG Lucky. Ride down Rosecrans, it got ugly. Waving your hand out the window, check yourself. Warriors and Conan's, hope euphoria can slow dance with society. The driver seat, the first one to get killed. Seen a light-skinned nigga with his brains blown out at the same burger stand with same gout. Now this is not a tape recorder saying that he did it, but ever since that day, I was looking at him different. That was back when I was nine. Joey packed a nine.
Dad is a very sensitive subject.
The first time the doctor placed you in my arms, I knew I'd meet death before I let you meet harm. Although questions arose in my mind, would I be man enough against wrong? Choose right and be standing up. From the hospital that first night, took an hour just to get the car seat in right. People driving off fast got me kind of upset. Got you home safe, placed you in your bassinet. That night, I don't think one wink I slept as I slipped out my bed to your crib. I crept, touched your head gently, felt my heart melt, cause I knew I loved you more than life itself. Into my knees, and I beg the Lord, please let me be a good daddy. All he needs, love, knowledge, discipline too. I pledge my life to you.
Just the two of us, we can make it if we try.
Just me and you, just me and you.
Just the two of us. Just the two of us.
Years old, bringing comedy every time I look at you. I think, man, a little me just like me. Wait and see, gonna be tall makes me laugh, cause you got your dad's ears.